Thanks so much for the safety.
We love you!
And also, cheers.
Cheers!
So this week, a special thing happened. Jason Mann has put out a new album. Covers with friends, and the band on that album is behind me, these three guys.
I feel like, well, since you're also basically on every song too, it's really just kind of an incognito Station Breaks album. It was the warm-up Station Breaks album.
We had a couple freeloaders just like pulling out a couple songs. Well, Jensen, what's his name? But no, it's congratulations to Jason. That album is so incredible.
Thanks to you guys.
Number eight on the iTunes charts. Give it up.
Get it to number one.
Let's get it to number one.
I'm okay with that.
So anyway, we thought we'd play a song that's on that album.
We didn't write this, thus the cover.
This is not a Station Breaks song.
Oh.
It's the first song of the album.
Wait, wait.
Here comes. Yeah.
believe, a little-known band called the Bales.
The Bales.
Bales wrote that. If you don't know them, you should look them up. They wrote some good songs.
How do you spell it?
They have a couple other hits too.
Are they Norwegian?
I believe they might be Norwegian, actually.
Yeah, actually, yes, they're Norwegian. Thank you.
That's exactly right.
Those guys are awesome.
Give that man a beer.
Yeah. People are gonna go, is that a station wagon? Alright guys, this has been an absolute pleasure this last month and a half to play for you guys. This has been a real, real pleasure. I mean, you know, right?
Yeah.
Just come out to the hotel cafe and people are here. We do not take it for granted.
No, not at all. This is a place that I used to play about 14 years ago.
Ah.
Where I would call in favors to every single person I knew that lived in Los Angeles, and I'd have 7 people here.
Yeah.
Don't say all. That's how you start. That's what it goes. I love that.
Loud and Swain is at shows where we play for less people than are in Loud and Swain.
It makes it all the more sweet to look out and see you guys. Yeah. So thank you.
So thank you so much. Oh, well, that I can make it easy, but I don't. This is another song that we did not write. We'd like to sing it. We'd like to sing it right now for you.
so much for coming out tonight. We love you guys.
I'm always a fan of the encore, the band, not so much, but... okay, we just went on stage and went, yeah! And we came over and go, okay, one more, and here it is, here's the encore.
I have a question.
Yes, sir,
what are we singing?
The drummer's like, how many verses? This is another song that's on the covers album.
And also, we've got, since we don't have any station break CDs yet, it'll be done soon. We've got some covers of French posters in the back that we signed. So, I think Cat's gonna have them
at the mercy. Yes! Can you tell them about the posters?
I just told
them. Pretty cool, right? No one's ever had these signed Jason Mann's posters before. Well, Billy and Jason and I signed them before the gig tonight. Did you just say that?
But you got. I didn't say we signed them. They're all signed. But you gotta catch Coop and Rob like the Pokemon and get them to sign it.
Pokemon. The what?
But there's plural. There's two of them.
Coming my way in North Carolina, staring up the road, and then I see that light. Well, I made it down a coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. I'm hoping to ride and see my baby tonight.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.
We will definitely be back in a few weeks. We will let you know, but thank you for making this song.